Hey, this how it worked for you and Michael back in the day?
Not quite. No gangs in the Midwest, or if there were, they weren't cool ones.
Hey, you guys ever get conned? You know, licks like that. It seems like every time we go out, man, dude's trying to get over on us.
That's the gang mentality, bro. You're relying on the criminal element being trustworthy. That's pathetic.
Yeah, thanks, dog. So what's the odds?
You deal with civilians. Liquor stores, gas stations, armored cars, banks, cash depots, easy pots when you stack them next to a street full of tooled up homeboys.
Man, it's always the way it plays out with LD, man. Bunch of G'd up fools wanting us dead and nothing to show.
Okay. Yeah, well, think of